Hey guys, welcome to SS Unitech. Sushil this side, and this is continuation of Power BI tutorial. So today we are going to see about the duplicate columns and extract functions. So in the last video we have seen about the index columns, how we can create any index column in the query. So it's time to duplicate column and extract functions. So go to on Power BI desktop and let's see in the practical. So let's get started. So this is our project, and here I am going to use this dim product table. So in dim product table we are having this product name column. So first let me put this product number in the left, and in the right we are having this product name. So how we can create the duplicate of this product name column? So go to on add column. Here we have option for create the duplicate column. So we can click on this, and here it is creating a copy of product name. So here what we want to do, as we can see, we are having this hyphen sign after the product name, and then we are having the description of that product. So we just want to get the description and product name. So how we can do that? So for that, this is very simple. We can use the split function, as we have discussed in our earlier videos. So here we are having for transform ribbon, and then the split column by delimiter, we can split those rows. But we just want to use the extract function to do the same. So how we can do that? So go to our add column. Here we can see we are having this option for extract. So here what we want to do, we just want to get the text before delimiter, text after delimiter, text between delimiters. So this is very important, and we can also use the length, first characters, last characters, then the range. So I'll gonna use all these functions one by one, and you can see in the practical. So first let's use the length. So it will be going to count the length for the characters which is available inside the product names, and it is gonna return the output. So for first we can see the 22, in the second it's gonna have 15, then 21, like this. So this is the count of the characters. Just roll back it and select that column, go to on extract. Here first characters. So how many characters we want from the left side? I wanna only 5 characters. Now click on OK. So it will be going to add one more column, and in this column it is fetching only first 5 characters from the left side. Now roll back it and go to our next option. Next, I just want to use the range and last characters, both will be going to same, so I am not going to repeat those ones. You can do the practice. If you have any question, then you can do the comment and I'll reply on your comment. I am gonna use this text before delimiter. Here we need to specify the delimiter. So delimiter is hyphen, as I told you. Now click on OK. So this time it is having the product name as here. Now if we just wanna only first, then we can do this. If we wanna get the values after this delimiter, that would be the description of that item. So we can use text after delimiter. So here text after delimiter, we can put hyphen and click on OK. So it's gonna add one more column, and all the description will go on that column. So that looks good. Just roll back it and again roll back it. Now here we have last option for text between delimiter. Here we need to specify the start delimiter and end delimiter. So start delimiter, just assume hyphen, and ending with the 4. Now click on OK. This time here we can see we are having this. So output of this is 4, because it gonna add the first 4. That's why 100 silver is in the first row. In the second row we didn't get 4 as the ending delimiter. So that's why all the values from the hyphen delimiter is in the output. So this is something like, if we are having any requirement like this, then we can do this. creating the duplicate, we also seen how we can create the duplicate column, just roll back it. So this is our initial query. So as I told you, we just want to get the values before the hyphen for the product names. So how we can do this? As I told you, we can use the text before delimiter, we can use the hyphen and click on OK. So this is the product name. So we can call this as product names. Now it looks good. So I hope you have understand how we can create the duplicate columns and how we can extract the values from any columns. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel to get many more videos. Don't forget to press the bell icon to get the notification of our newly uploaded videos. Thank you so much.